In early 2020, we found ourselves in the midst of a global pandemic. Nobody knew where the virus had come from. But one thing was certain. Somehow, somewhere, it began with us.
There's so much out there in the natural world. We're part of it, and we rely on it.
And because we're encroaching into wildlife habitat and travelling at an unprecedented rate around the planet and consuming products, meat, agriculture, livestock production, deforestation, road building, and that drives an increase in pandemic risk.
Wrecking the ecosystem, disturbing it, we expose ourselves to the viruses that the wild animals carry. Humans see themselves as detached from nature, as apart from nature, as above nature, and not as part of nature.
It was very convenient for many people to believe that animals were just things, just objects, to hunt them, shoot them, kill them, eat them. All of these things aren't so easy if you actually believe that you are dealing with a sentient being.
We have an obligation and responsibility to treat nature with respect and recognition of our interconnectedness.
Not as an inanimate object, not as a commodity or something to extract from for human gain, but really something that reflects the health and well-being of humans.
We are part of nature. Nature has inherent value just as we have.
And we may think that nature is something separate and we can distance ourselves and live in our little bubble. It's not true.